We are live from inside Cuddy Arena, getting set for some Saturday afternoon volleyball in the South Atlantic Conference. The Wingate Bulldogs are here on their home court to take on UVA. Wise down from Virginia are the Cavaliers. Van Heist here, set for Rowald. Rowald elevates and finds the back line. Amber Rowald, we've talked about her a few times already in this young season and first couple home games, but the transfer over from Palm Beach Atlantic, the graduate transfer, I should say, has been tremendous already for this team, has fit in seamlessly in that outside hitter spot. Rejected at the net. Fairly just tried to push it over. Say and Johnson, Gabby Say and Emily Johnson said not today. Starting to have a good one, heating up in here. Robertson's gonna try, she's rejected at the net. Say came from the other way, the block was there again. Out of the break, serve from Farley. Dukerski. Left a little short. Livingston was able to lay out for it. Wingate a little bit out of system right now. Stokerski's going to try anyway, and she gets the kill. Perfect shot from Lorna Stokerski. Left it just short of Farley. And now Wingate's got the set point they were looking for. Van Heist, the talented freshman setter, looking to close the show. She goes at scarce. Not the best dig. Curtis had to run back for it. Scarce has to send over a free ball. Robertson slides up. Here comes Maggie Young. There was a wide open spot in the back half of that UVA-wise defense as Abigail Curtis slid up for it. Young picked out the opening, and the Dogs claim the first set, 25-20. Back set from Gutierrez. Nobody was really quite ready for it on the UVA-wise half. Just had to push it over. Gutierrez will try the set again here. Goes for Scarce. Scarce, really nice shot right at Rowald. Somehow kept alive. Wingate, great effort there. Now the overpass. Mullen's got to shove it over. Mullen's going to drop it in. I'll see a whole bunch of those from Maggie Mullen, but just forced to send it on over, and she's able to claim herself a point and a kill. Hoffman, defensive specialist. He has the serve. Blevins off the pass from Sudeth. Here comes Young. Young right at Sudeth. Seven kills now in this one for Maggie Young. A graduate student from Waxhaw, North Carolina. Matt Hoffman, a perfect serve. UVA-wise, defense was playing up a little bit high, let that one go over their heads, thinking it was going out of play, and it just found that back line. They'll take their first time out here of this second set, trailing 9-4. Transfer over from Emmanuel College, Houston, Texas native. Van Heist set for Johnson. Johnson, easy money there. Sheedy, another one, back-to-back aces at the service line, third now total of the game. Couldn't lay out for the dig. Sheedy, gonna go again here, 14-6 game, and again, Claire Sheedy getting it done on the serve, three straight aces for 16 in the Wingate Blue. So Abigail Curtis gonna have the serve here. Last few points have traded back and forth. Curtis sends it at Maddie Hoffman. Givens trying cross court off the dig of Sudeth. Young, one more time. Nothing UVA-wise can do about it. Maggie Young just picking out corners right now. Wingate hitting 333 as the team. Maggie Young hitting 786. Sudeth for Farley, wouldn't go. Johnson coming back the other way off the dig of Curtis. Wingate to 23 now. Rowald with the serve. A little second ball attack from Gutierrez. Heads up by Mullen to keep it off the ground. Sheedy tries her own second ball attack that the UVA Wise Cavaliers weren't quite expecting, and Sheedy's able to sneak it over. McAmis here, going to have the serve. Native of Wise, Virginia. Sheedy, back set for Say. Say, an electric swing there. Sudeth on here, back on here on her half. Three in white, sent at Mullen, set for Young. And there's just been no answers that UVA Wise has had for Maggie Young in this one. That's kill number 14 now for Young here. To UVA Wise trailing by five, how's the serve? Van Heist back set for Givens. Givens across the court again. That time a really good dig by Sudeth. But just going to have to be pushed over here by the Cavs. Second ball attack comes from Van Heist. Now she's going to set Johnson. Johnson, that's easy work for her. Sudeth has the serve here for the Cavaliers. Goes at Rowald. Set for Young. Give it to her there. Now matching that career high. 17 kills on the day for Maggie Young. Young, who's had the great day today. 17 kills on the 21 tries. Looking for the showstopper here. Crowd to its feet in Cuddy. Heavy overpass. Won't get back over the net. And that's going to do it here for the Dogs.